Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. Today I'll show you how to make this felt fox ears. We will need felt sheets, glue gun, scissors, alligator hair clips, floral wire and some patience. First we need to cut out 4 pieces of ears from orange felt. Next, cut out 2 pieces of ivory felt. Time to glue together 2 pieces of orange felt. And now we glue ivory pot. I make a band on the ear so that they are more realistic. Ears done. Now we need to cut clip base. Glue the base to the alligator hair clip. It already looks good, but I want to add some black paint to the top of the ears. By the way, I use acrylic paints. Ready. It's time to flower decor. I love adding little flowers to my accessories. Let's make a bud. It's time to make leaves. I like to use different shades of felt. I also add rose and cotton ball. How to make them? You can find a link to this DIY in the description under the video. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to the channel to see more of this video. Bye!